Hello friends, in this video I am going to explain you about how to share the screen during your demo interviews. See, you will get a mail in that you will have a link. Just click on to that link for the demo class. You will get a screen like this. In your screen here in the left hand side corner, so this is a space where your own face will appear using your web camera, and in this space your interviewer will join along with you. Okay, and then you will be having share screen, mic on, cam on, open chat and leave option. Then you will be having full screen, reconnect session, class completed and class not completed. All the options are there. In this video, I'm going to tell when to share your screen and when not to share your screen. Right? First of all, while you are sharing your screen, your student should be in a full screen mode. Okay. Now I am going to share the screen. You can see here, I am pressing a share screen option. You will get a screen like this. What is the mistake I did during my demo? One, in the sense, have pressed the share screen option, but I don't know how to share. Now I will tell you what is the screen you are going to share. This is a full screen option. You can click on to this page. After clicking on this, you will get a share that has been enabled. Right? For sharing a screen, you have to press a share button. Clear? Right. And then after sharing a screen, if you want to exit, you can come out of the screen, right? And I will tell you when not to share the screen, right? See, here you will have teacher activity and here you will have student activity. Using teacher activity, you will do all the activities, right? So while doing these activities, you will share a screen and your student will be in a full screen mode, right? And here, this is a student activity. As a teacher, you will ask the student or an interviewer to share their screen. For doing the student activity, you will ask the interviewer or a student before you to share the screen. Right, in sharing, while they are sharing the screen, you have to be in a full screen mode. Right? Are you clear with this? Again, I am telling, while doing the teacher activity, you should be on a share screen mode. You have to share your screen and your student will be in a full screen mode. Clear? While doing student activity, you will be in a full screen mode and your student will be in a share screen mode. Okay, that is what I want to tell you in this video. Right, if you have any doubt, you can comment it in a comment section. Thank you, friends.